Gentlemen, you all welcome here today. I think many of us know why we are here, and some might not even know why we are here also. Well, before we start anything, we will have to open the house with a prayer. So we call on the man of God to please pray for the house before we start anything today.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. That's my son Derek. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Please, let's be lively. Let's be lively. Hallelujah. I think it's the secretary was asking good evening, no response for such a big occasion like this. Hallelujah. Amen. We need to be lively. Hallelujah. God has protected our life. And see all through to this very day, this month. I believe we are here for joy. Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Please, let's stand up and let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, the Creator of heaven and earth, the Sustainer, the Provider, the Guardian of all things, we thank you. We thank you for this great opportunity to gather together under the call of Edo people, Edo talking people, Edo speaking people, unique people who you granted grace to organize themselves and come together in unity. A nation called Greece, Athens. Father, we thank you for this grace. We thank you for your grace that enabled the Edo people to be able to come together in unity. We thank you for the way you'll be sustaining your people. We, your people in this nation. Father, we thank you for January, even to this last month of the year. You've gathered the people of the Edo, and you've helped us to dwell in the land peacefully, and you've multiplied your people. We thank you. We also thank you for the opportunity of inviting brothers, other communities, if I can say the Asians, as our culture has made us to understand that the Asian and the Beninese are one. We thank you for the response of our friends. We thank you for everyone that have invited, other communities that are here to celebrate with their folks. We thank you. Father, we commit this joyly get party into your hands. Father, we pray. The purpose of this is to rejoice with one another. To express love of brotherhood with one another. As it has been organized and whatever has been put in place to rejoice, let us all eat with joy. Let us all drink with joy. Let there be no fight. Let there be no quarrel. Baba God, help us to eat in peace.
Amen.
Even when we laugh, let us laugh in peace.
Amen.
At the end of this occasion, my Lord, my God, that we all will live here peacefully.
Amen.
I commit this community to your hands.
Amen.
Baba, I will not fail to thank you for the good report we are receiving, for the grace upon the leadership, for the promotion and good things that are happening, even under the leadership of the Edo community. We thank you for the leadership, my Lord. Unite us together the more. Others that have not really come in, let us see the importance of uniting together as people. Thank you, Father. As many others are coming, let there be respect. Because where there is no respect for one another, it is difficult to unite. Let respect be given to those respect is due. Thank you, Father. For this we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's give a clap of God. I can see so many people here I've not seen for quite a long time. I'm happy that such occasion have brought so many important people together. Once again, I'm happy with what God is doing in this community. I want to thank God for Chema and the team and the entire Bini people. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. But I'm lucky I've left. This I see some elderly state. Hallelujah. They are coming. Hallelujah. I thank God for that effort. We all need to come together. Hallelujah. The importance of coming together is to help one another. It's to help one another. And I heard that we the community there. We are planning to have our hallelujah. A lot of people are responding. I thank God for that. My little way of supporting. Hallelujah. Please, you accept this 50. I will bring another 50. We are praying for the Edo people. And I want to drop this with the grace and with the power of God upon my life. I rebuke that statement. It's not from God, and it's not for the people of any community, and it's not for any community. There's a saying that says, Uma, why they say it? It's not for us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is unity among the believers.
Amen.
Amen. It's not for us. Hallelujah. It's not for us. There's unity among the believers. Asian community. I sample to now.
Please a round of applause. Obaga talk baby. Obaga talk baby. Esa oye.
Esa
oye.
Oye.
You all are
are welcome in Jesus' name. You all are welcome in Jesus' name. Please, in regards to what the pastor just said, when I first came in, I said, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. There was no smile in all the ladies, or not even the men's face. So what is happening? Are we not happy?
We are happy.
So please, smile for us today. And a lot of laughter, because it's our day. Oba atok behe.
Ise.
Oba atok behe.
Ise.
Oba atok behe.
Ise.
Enwa ega atok behe.
Ise.
Enwa ega atok behe.
Ise.
You all are welcome again, once again. The next on my event, I'll call on the chairman to give a brief speech to this house.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm full of joy to see the crowd behind me today. I pray the Israel Kwekebe continue to grow from strength to strength. We are growing from strength to strength. And as time goes on, we have cause to glorify God. Esa oye. Esa oye. Adai viedo. Adai viedo. Waalea. Though we are expecting some diplomats, they escorted the man they transferred to Argentina to the airport. Now we are about commencing. The Vice Chairman of Nigeria Community, Mr. Kennedy Hiose, representing Nigeria Community side. Chairman Isana Kwekegbe, Prince Charles Edonuge, highly welcome. Ika Community, Agbo, our brother, Mr. Wisdom, all protocols observed. Edo Community, Greece, is welcoming you all to Igwe Festival, first of its kind in Athens, Greece. History of Igwe Festival will be read later so that all of our invitees will know why, what Igwe Festival stands for. Would I, Mr. Peter Ewoma, the chairman of Edo Community, Athens, Greece, my great executive has achieved for the past 2.5 years. Under my leadership, for the first time, the executive went to get the legalization document of the community. We move on to get Edo Community Hall, where we are today celebrating. We make sure that we call for unity, love, and especially transparency. For the executive also make a move to get at least 80% of our lost funds. The executive also make sure that our Edo cultural group is active. As you know, we respect culture. We make sure that the welfare of every member of the Edo community is given a special preference. That means distribution of free foods and drugs. We have shelter home for those who came to the country newly. For the first time, an office has been created for Edo children born in Greece, led by Mrs. Dimitra Obasoha, coordinator. Can she stand up to recognize her? Our sister, stand up. So let's clap for her. For the first time, Igwe Festival is celebrated here in Greece. Then, because of good leadership, the executive was returned unopposed newly for the first in kind. Due to all these new ideas and help we are rendering to ourselves, the members have increased fervently. Forward ever, backward never. God bless Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless Edo people. God bless you all. Obara Talk Mary.
He serve.
Everyone in the great Talk Mary.
He serve.
Sell away.
He sell obey.
Obey Satan.
He sell obey.
Obey Satan.
Obara Talk Mary.
He serve.
Obara Talk Mary.
He serve.
If you want to say, Baba, I hear, man.
Well, without wasting our time, I would want to read what is the meaning of Igwe and Ewere Festival, so that a lot of us here who doesn't understand what the Igwe and Ewere Festival mean could at least have a knowledge of what we are doing or celebrating today. Igwe and Ewere Festivals, which are perhaps the most colorful and crowd-pulling festivals in among the Benins, are a combination of various festivals. They are reminiscent of past events in Benin history. Each of the events is connected with past Obas around whom Benin customs and traditions are woven. The Igwe Festival is celebrated annually by every rainy Oba and all Benin citizens at home and abroad to mark the end of the year of the Benin year and to usher in a new one with renewed hope for peace and prosperity. The ancient Igwe Festival is a kind to the white man's New Year ceremony. Before the innovations introduced by Obakenzwa II, Igwe was normally celebrated during the month of September to climax a series of ceremonies, including Ugie Dodo, Ikpoleki, Roho, Ugioro, Ugi, or Isiokuo, and Ihiku. Well, I might not be able to pronounce that perfectly. Please just the festive nature and kindness of weather in December make the month the choice of all for such an important and felicitations occasion. Hence, the shifting of time to December. During Igwe, the Benins turn out in their best attire, as you can see today. And the whole city is practically caught in the craze for felicitations. Men and women dance, sing in pious glorification of the God that protected them throughout the year. The display of the flamboyant Benin chiefs and the uniqueness of their traditional dress are sometimes quite reminiscent of the power and glory that was Benin. The Oba, the custodian of Benin customs and tradition, attaches great importance to the Igwe celebrations. Nowadays, Igwe provides the only occasion during which the Oba wears his full traditional regalia and dances with the royal sikta, Eben, with the royal called Eben, in the presence of his people who always look up to the ceremonies with great joy and excitement. During the Igwoba, Ugieroba, Ugiewere ceremonies, the Oba comes out with some of his wife, a practice bequeathed to him by his forefathers. This is also the only occasion during which the Oba wives, Iloi, are seen by the public. It's only on this occasion you can see the Oba's wife, this Igwe festival. So there's a Otue Ugioba. This is an occasion when all chiefs with individual group of dancers go to the palace to greet and pray for the Oba in preparation of the subsequent ceremony. Ugioba at this time chief dress in their full ceremonial robes according to their ranks. This is a colorful and special ceremony during which homage is paid to the spirit of the departed Obas during Ugioba ceremony. Also, we have Igwoba. This is the occasion when sacrifices are made to the guardian spirit as symbolizes the Oba's head. The ceremony is performed by those who belong to the palace societies, but surface it so it is to say that two chiefs, Isekure and Iyama, as well as Iogbe, Oba relatives play a major role. Traditional dances from various organizations, groups and societies are invited to perform throughout the night before Igwe Oba ceremony is performed. A leopard used to be slaughtered during the ceremony, but this is now a thing of the past. Nowadays, kola nut and wine are also freely used, prayer is said for the preservation of the Oba's life, for peace among his people and prosperity for all. Then Igwe Idene, unlike Igwoba, this is held at the Oba's harem and is celebrated exclusively by his wives. This ceremony is not open to members of the public, and only members of the Oba's family, Ihogbe, and some important chiefs, as well as members of various palace societies, are allowed to watch this. Cows, goats, and fowls are slaughtered during Igwe Inene ceremony, which is held in the third day. Then we have Igwe Yoba. This is an exclusive ceremony for the prince and princess of Benin royal family, performed on the fourth day of Igwe. It affords opportunity to members of the royal family to offer sacrifice to members of the royal family, to offer sacrifice to the gods of good luck. Other citizens do not participate in this ceremony, which is held in individual home of those concerned. Also, we have a Ugiewere. The origin of Ewere festival has been traced to Oba Eware, 1440 AD, when Oba Eware was still Prince Ogun and was hunted by the Benins. He fled to a bush on the way to Igogin. He was nearly caught there, but for the stray movement of some leaves, which indicated the Benin warriors were still around. This leaf he later called Ebewere, the leaves of good luck. After ascending the throne, Oba Eware married the three daughters of Ogieka, a chief of Benin, Ekenwan Road. First was Ubi, then Ewere, and lastly it was Oyoyo. Ubi was stubborn and was disgracefully driven away from the harem maids, who struck her with burning brands while shouting on her, Uvirie, which means Ubi, go. Oba Eware was said to have sent to Chief Ogieka to send his second daughter, Ewere, in place of Ubi. This was done, but unlike Ubi, Ewere carried good luck and the expression of loyalty and allegiance paid to the Oba in cash and kind. Words and deeds by the people marked a new era in Oba Eware's regime. Today, the name Ubi is synonymous with evil spirits and hard things, while Ewere is synonymous with good luck. Although beloved by all, Ewere was not happy in the Oba's harem because her sister Oyoyo was not with her. It was a deep feeling of sorrow expressed through weeping, the gnashing of teeth, and that led Oba Eware to send for Chief Ogieka's third daughter, Oyoyo. On the arrival of Oyoyo, Ewere became a happy woman. This was the origin of the song that is rendered at the festival today. Ewo Yoyo, meaning Ewere look at Oyoyo. The Oba later married both sisters, and Oyoyo gave birth to a female under the care of Chief Ihama. This happy and prosperous marriage was celebrated annually throughout Oba Eware's reign, and has since been personified in the leaves of good luck, Ebewe, which are exclusively used during Ewere festival. Ugiewere, by far the most popular of all heralds, the dawn of a new year, as early as 5 o'clock in the morning on Ugiewere Day, young men and women troop out of their homes to take part in traditional fireworks, Ubirie, designed to drive away the evil spirit from the town before the new year rolls in. These enthusiastic young celebrates go to the outskirts of the city to bring back special traditional Ewere leaves, believed to be the symbol of good luck and prosperity. The fortune leaves are subsequently given out as New Year gifts to all citizens who anoint their foreheads with them. Children and adults are to be seen dancing along the street, visiting every home and distributing Ewere leaves. Well, in a nutshell, this passage is saying that the meaning of Igwe festival and the Ewere means the year Thanksgiving. So you all are welcome. Oba Atokpere. Well, I don't know if we'll have a little talk from the... What about Dishan? Anything from you? Well, with that, we want to hear... Where's the DJ? We would love to hear some music and why other things start going up. The Cola Nut. The Cola Nut and please don't loitering around, please. Oba talk, man. Oba talk, man. Oba talk, man. So the Cola Nut and I think even coconut. You know, look at all the cocodia. There, and then, yeah, and so we commence. Okay, that's the asking one here. Bagelo, the voice saw a bova. The voice saw a bova. The voice saw a bova. The voice saw a bova.
Secretary carried there, my mama. Oba atok me, de bi. If you do here atok me,
Israel.
Where am I? Where am I?
Israel.
If you do here, my be am I?
Israel.
When my guena, I did me when my guese.
Israel.
I me when my son agu, atom my hand in my. Atom mo atom mi go die my hand in my. My phone have a key. In a time we need Jesus Christ in our yama. Yes, I have yak money to come out with one way. Never more,
I'm Bye. Nabo, the video. Thank you.
call you some more. But why here? Why are we saying? What do you want? It's all you. It's all you. The chairman is a community. The chairman is a community at Athens, Greece, has something to tell us. Audience, please, can you buy us your ears?
Thank you to the audience. Thank you for giving me just 5 minutes to serve my message. I'm sorry because there's going to be very low audio here. I want those who put their ear down, we understand the message I'm here to deliver. I'm here to deliver the message of peace, love, and coexistence among Christian and Benin. Let me first of all welcome, thank Mr. Peter Woma. Yes, I call you the bulldozer. We know you are a developmental drive man. You started from scratch from this community. I can remember the day you start. The first day you met me, you wanted to rehabilitate your community. It was three people. I can remember two or three faces that were there. But today I can see the multitude of people gathering around you. You are a leader of vision. You are a leader without propaganda. You are a leader that never bothered to sell your ideas to people, but you have the vision to stay your leadership. But today you have stirred the Edo community, Benin community, to a greater height. When you see the population today, I'm impressed. I remember the previous time I came here, it was a different ballgame. Today, you started from nothing, but you are holding a big community. Under your leadership, you destroy opposition. Today, I'm telling you, there's no opposition in the community. The Benin community is one and it remains one. Yeah. And I will not stop by congratulating Mrs. Ewoma, alas, Mama Nikki. You are part of this community, and you will continue to be part because you have sacrificed and present your husband for the service of humility. May God continue to lift you.
Amen.
I still believe no successful man without a woman beside him. You present him, you allow him 1 o'clock in the night, 2 a.m. to go and hold the meeting with his people. We continue to acknowledge your leadership. As far as the Edo community is concerned, you are the first lady. And I want you to begin to stand our leadership as a woman leader. I don't know your status in this community. Starting from today, I want you to be strongly behind Mr. Peter to make sure that this community grows. Let us forget our individual differences. Let us forget those who angered us. You must unite with your husband to build a greater Edo community. I know what you did. You are a peacemaker. I believe during the days of crisis between us, you still have a very great role to make sure that Edo and Benin are united. I am here to deliver a little message to those who did not know the importance of Edo and Benin. Without Benin, there is no Edo. Without Edo, there is no Benin. We are like the U.S. and the EU. In business, we stand for each other. In cooperation, we stand for each other. Together, we build a great community. Divided, we will fall. Let us continue to live as one. Let us continue to preach the message of peace and message of coexistence to one another. The idea of say, Akame Kaisan should die. Let us have a new rethink and a new build up of a good people.
Yes.
If you look at Igbos comprises of about 6 states. They unite to fight against the Benins. They don't care whether you are Isha, you are Edo, you are Auchi. They group us to be the Edos. We cannot divide to fight them. The only way for us to withstand them is for us to unite for a common cause that will lead us to where we want to be. We believe we belong to the young generations, generation of love, of peace, harmony, and coexistence. We will not listen to pastors. They are going to deceive us. We are not listening to preachers. They will deceive us. We will listen to our leaders because they will tell us the truth. I believe my community, Esan community, we are the first people to acknowledge your work. Exactly a year back, we acknowledged you with extraordinary leadership. And that leadership was reendorsed here a few weeks ago when they gave you unanimous votes that you should continue, no vacancy in chairman of the government. Thank the vice chairman. I want to give thanks to the vice chairman, Mr. Thomas. You are another strong element in the cabinet. And my thanks also go to Mr. Derek and your co-executive. You people are wonderful. And your women leader, she's so wonderful. She's always behind you. Your policies and whatever, she's always behind you. But my little message goes to the members. Please, if let us think of how to make Edo great. If this Benin community falls, it is a pain on the Eastern side. We should not come here with a lip mind or a lip voice. We should think of what we can contribute to the community, not what we are going to gain. This we call home away from home.
Yes.
When I listen to some cultures, I marveled. Long I listen to them. I want us to think, what can we do for this community, not what can we tap and gain as our own selfish interest.
Yes.
Let everybody begin to build, listen to the authority, respect those who are in authority. You voted for them. Whether little boy, age, or whatever, you must respect them for them to do more for you. And I want to tell you what you people did about Iselogbe. He spent time to explain. I think this is my first time to be enlightened. In my own place where I come from, we have our own Inhua festival equivalent to that place. The coconut that was celebrated here today, it is a sign for a significant thing. I want to tell you, nobody knows how water goes into coconuts. Your sorrows, nobody knows how it's going to solve. Your problem, nobody knows how it's going to solve. God destined him at this point of time that the Edo community almost collapsed, that he came to raise the community. The only way for us to pay him is for the member to support him by respecting the laid down rules and regulations. Forget your age, forget your title. Let us respect him for him to be the greatest. As we, the Esan community, we will continue to pledge our support to him. We will continue to support him the little way we can do on our own. We will make sure that this, our sister community, grows. And the love we will preach to people. I want to tell you, leaders are not made, leaders are born. Those you find in authority today should be respected and should be accorded those leadership status for us to grow. Once again, I thank you, Mr. Peter, for your leadership style. It is an extraordinary leadership in this community. But today, there's something that marvel me. When you came on board, you have a lot of opposition. You have crushed them. Today, no opposition. We are all eating together and enjoying together.
Yes, yes.
That is a good leader. You are a man that has a forgiving spirit. I want every member to pick that idea, your ideology, and serve with that ideology. To wrap it up, on behalf of my great people, we are here today to accord you that respect, to honor you, your achievement so far. We have little or more to give. On behalf of my great community, I am pledging that we will be supporting the community with just some of little token of a cover of 50 euro for you to continue to keep the community. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Thank Thank you all. May God bless you. If you are doing it.
no romunu se mi aga na kako me bewe bi me peso no we kunu no eto atama lege nyuye ama kuwe na yayi emi nuru yo maro ni yaro manuke oko ta yese mate be na ya de mate o ese nuru no vae akwewe karie etegi pe ne tege etegi mu ne tege pe etega pe ma bogo mama ege te yapa oma no me yeke asenti oma go bi kwe bi kwe ena mi go ya de satana ni agoda fe bi gae o asoga re yu mukyama ala koko ne kuku mwame ona no ma kia honi kwe o arabe kiri bogo yeke Ye merie ga ja koko mo koko mo bi fefe mi ave aye o ta na to yu tete e ge mi ave no ya ro ro o ave ga pa ma pe I o no we ga ma ri se o sa ki o tu ba me me o ti ga si o no we pe o Osa nemo mo ya kwita, nori ukla mi la fia ma fia Kukwe mi ma we mi uto, megi se pita we uto No yasa no me ne masa, agwa yo kwari apase Ifia ya kwe ma boko wa, ifia ya kwe ma no valo vese o Ibe na yeri ate, dende kwe yeri akotua Aswa la swa mari okwo, aswa vi swa ma kopa Amasa bi wole wole, daswa da ama kete
Come on. Yeah.
Mr. Peter Ewoma, the chairman of Edo Community here at Athens, Greece. We are celebrating Igwe Festival today. A very big thanks to the members of the community and in general, especially our leaders here tonight and our youth. I applaud them tonight. I say, may the Lord continue to guide and protect each and every one of them in Jesus' name.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Thank you, God bless
you. I am the vice chairman of the Nigerian community. My name is Kennedy Yose. I came to represent the Nigerian community in one of our local communities. The local community is one of our local communities, and I appreciate, I'm a member of the local community. I appreciate their love and unity, and I hope God will be with them to unite them as they have been united. The local community comprises of more than 250 members. And I'm proud of them. Oba Atokpe is.
Thank you, sir. Walao get all money ma. Walao
Awo tumudu ikbata biziga e ma ya niri awo e wala o wagedo fure ni ma e imi amaji wala o wasu bore
wasi masuma ni masesi edo edo ni makia emeso mikili make Uwele oga yano, ora so my pe. Olivia rema ukida, ima se se muwa o.
I got done,
It once looked like the fantasy, but right now it is reality. Oh, Runda imina runek before, oni epo tia insurance. Oh, Uga rumegi unwe, e ikwe miti yado. Let us live as comes to I say na, Igo area. Oh, money not be everything. Oh, Igo area. Oh, let us live as one na edo people.
Edoni Mose, Edone Wahire, Ewoni Manamo Bano Basi. Wai lao, Wagi Edona Manima, Wale Igimari Due Bemu, Wale Igima Due Bemu, Nemani Mare Alehi Ewi Mare. Waya Dua Ameno Kokon, Mukohare Ni Maragbe, Wadua Ameno Kokon Mure Ni Maragbe Lele, Ni Mare Igi Due Bemu. Never me in a money ma.
24 beats. Cast.
No be so far. Eto erio heke no ye. Eto no ba ye. Hola.
Bawaya,
wajo to e do fure.
Atema ido, fayo du du du, fap di ma to ma, na re mete meze, on e doni te mana, o kile meso, tahili, ukube, loko papo. Ake mete meze ki ma kube yala, ae mete meze kone do, ni te mana, o kile ekube, wao du du du.
Our people, let there be peace in our land. Peace brings development.
Wagi makube imala godaru Ivia gobe o kenir maririye Maga kube o ti maga sudiwa
Ivia ba Ivia do okpa ma bi
Balele it's a war on now, where we are on now, and do not eat a man. What have you done? Agua.
What are you doing? Evo Amma. Help on a wa. Esegato. Egiena hue. Evo gato. Egiwano mana dia ya. Walaho wageuna manima. Toga fi ma yagbiri.
Oh, bag a talk, babe.